Alright, welcome back to OD5. This might be, before you, the best thing I ever bought from a thrift store. What you're looking at, ladies and gentlemen, is my new Beach Buddy. It actually is a repurposed Golf Bag Caddy. I want you to see that, you know, this is perfect, again, for being on the beach and just, you know, even being in tight spaces. You can see how you can go in forward, reverse, you can go left, you can go right, you can go backward, you can go forward, no problems. All right, so you can see, looking at it, give you a different view. You can see it's just a caddy that does not have a golf bag on it, but now just has a 5-gallon bucket on it. And you can see that I have my reels just kind of on there with just with gravity right now. But the bucket, you can see I actually went to Lowe's and I bought a couple of these little straps, just little straps that you would use for like an SUV if you were trying to strap something down. Have one at the top of the bucket, one at the bottom, and you can see I have them kind of joined together like that. Same thing on the other side here, is just actually clamped to the actual side of the cart itself. And here, same thing. So the big wheels make it great because they don't burrow down in the sand. You know, they roll high. So I'm real happy about that. And the same is true with the wheel on the other side, of course. And the good thing about it is when I'm walking, once I push the handle down here and I get it about parallel with the ground, all the weight is distributed nicely. So I'm just holding it down and I'm walking. So I do want to give a big shout out to my brother, Chris Johnson, brother in Christ, you know, because he had the idea as well. I had thought about it a while back, but he actually got one. So I got to see it in action. So when I was in the thrift store the other day, I saw this one, I was very happy. So this is definitely a way to repurpose a golf bag caddy and keep them out of the landfill. So if you are someone that walks quite a bit, you know, when you go fishing and it happens to be on the beach or a long pier or anything like that, here you go, Beach Buddy. All right, you saw it first here on OD5. Be kind to the fish.